What's up, guys? Mardi Gras Man 23 here. Got a quick little haul for you. Actually went to Target yesterday. Was looking for the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles bike, the little set with the black motorbike that A-Fall Man had showed it in the haul, and then he reviewed it. And I really wanted to pick that up because I wanted that black bike to go in my bike shop, which is almost complete, guys. But they didn't have it at Target, so today I passed by the Walmart when I got off work, and they don't have it either. But look what I found. Got a little Walmart bag here. See what those are? I got Lego collectible minifigures, The Simpsons. So I picked up 10 of these. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now, the only one I really wanted was Krusty the Clown, and I'm not a big fan of The Simpsons, but I do like all the clowns, so I wanted to get that one. So me and my daughter felt some packs, and after about 20 minutes, I found one, and I didn't feel like feeling anymore, so I had a couple set aside, the ones I thought I knew who they were, and I just decided to get a total of 10. So let me stop the video, and I'm going to open them up, and I'll show you who we got. Alright guys, so here is who I got. So we'll do a quick little review. First one I got is obviously Homer. Homer comes with a remote and a donut. There's no back printing. He's easy to find because you can look for his donut. And then we have Bart. Got a slingshot in hand. Got no back printing except for the little rest of his slingshot. I guess he's got that thing wrapped around his waist. Or you know what? I got him on backwards. Let me fix that. I should have known his arms were on backwards. There you go. So he's got no front printing on his torso. There's his slingshot correct. You can see he's easy to find in the pack because of his skateboard. So I actually picked those two. Then you get this guy. And this is Itchy. And Itchy comes with his axe. And actually, his tail piece you have to add that to him. Kind of got a rubberish head. Got no back printing, so that's Itchy. Then you get this guy, and I'm not real familiar with The Simpsons, so I'm having to check their names. This is Nelson Muntz. He's the convenience store owner, and he comes with a squisher cup or a squishy instead of a slushy. He has a squishy. He has no back printing. All these guys have unique heads, so I guess if you're really good, you can figure out who they are real easy by their heads. But he's easy to find because he's the only one with that squishy cup. Then you get Maggie. She was easy to find because of the bear. And she's got a unique torso and legs all in one. Again, no printing front or back on Maggie. So there's Maggie. We got her. Then we got this guy, and this is Milhouse Van Houten. I don't know what he is. Maybe he's the neighbor. Maybe he's a mechanic. Somebody tell me. But he's easy. My daughter just said he's the neighbor. Says property of Ned Flanders. I guess Ned Flanders is another neighbor, and he's got his toolbox. This one's easy to find because you can figure out this cup, but there's another one that has the cup, so you just look for this toolbox. This is actually a really neat piece, this toolbox. Again, no back printing. All of these guys have unique heads. So we actually felt his toolbox, so we got that one right. And then I wanted one Krusty for myself. So there's Krusty. He's got the head with the big hair piece. You can feel for that, or you can feel for the pie. Got a bow tie. No back printing. We actually felt for him and just picked up some random packs. I picked up some of the fat packs and got three of him. And then we got this little guy. He comes with a tile. Looks, I guess that's supposed to be a comic book. And this is, let me see who this is. Still looking. I don't see him on the sheet. Oh, there he is. He is Chief Wiggin. Chief Wiggums. This has got to be one of Bart's friends. I should have my daughter doing this because she watches The Simpsons. I don't. No bag printing. Short legs in shorts. And like I said, all these guys have very unique heads. So there's a quick little haul. 10 Simpsons figures. 3 duplicates. Little review of each one. There they are. That's the 10 I picked up today. Brand new. Just hit the stores. So tell me what you think, guys. Please like the video. Please share the video. Please subscribe if you haven't already. You can check out my BrickLink store at Mardi Gras Bricks. You could follow me on Instagram at Mardi Gras Man 23. Hope you like it, guys. We'll see you next time.